right now, all the freaking time.
Okay, I've already started doing my hair. I'm just doing really soft curls to make it like look like a blowout, because that's what I wanted to do. And things didn't work out that way this morning. So here we are, mocking a blowout with my Hot Tools curler.
Okay, I'm using the Conair Infinity Pro line. It's amazing. I think this is the curling iron in like an inch and a quarter. I'm pretty sure. I've had this for like 2 years. It's my OG. It's amazing and it holds your curls so well. I 1000% recommend it. Okay, now I'm gonna do my makeup. I don't wanna talk about the hot mess that you're looking at right now because I'm in the process of selling my vanity. And to do that, I had to empty out both drawers. And so I dumped all my makeup out into my bag. Therefore, makeup started leaking and powder started falling. So this is what it is now. We're just gonna work with it. We're gonna just do what we gotta do. We'll handle this another day. But yeah, I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use the Flawless Filter or the regular Maybelline Superstay because I'm not the biggest fan of the Flawless Filter. I'm just not. Like, I don't know what it is. I feel greasy. Like, it's just, I don't know. Maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Here it is, my gown, my sash. My sorority stole, my dress. My dress is so freaking cute. It has like little bows up on the top and like ruffles on the bottom. I'm so excited about it. I found it at Zoe Riva in Coral Gables. Super cute store. I love it. So yeah, I'm gonna change into this. Well, not now. It's like 1:40 something right now. It's too freaking early. My dress is white. I don't wanna ruin it. But yeah, it doesn't feel real yet. Like, it just does not feel real at all. Okay, my makeup is all done. My hair is all done. I'm still not used to like the makeup with blonde hair, but it looks good, so it's fine. But I'm just like, it just feels weird, you know? Yeah, I don't know. But it looks good, so it's fine. But yeah, I need to get my bag ready. No. Okay, like I was saying, I'm all ready to go. I think I'm gonna start like getting my bag and like stuff ready to go because I need to go to Target or like Publix to get champagne bottles because I want like champagne shots. And I've never popped a bottle of champagne before, so I'm gonna get two because I've never done it and like I wanna make sure that like it's right and it's correct. But yeah, I'm gonna go get my checklist. I made a checklist to make sure my bag and like my essentials are all like they're all in and we're all good. So yeah, I'm gonna go get that. So like I said, I have a checklist of everything I need because my head is always in the clouds and like I need to make sure everything's written down or else it will not get done. So I have a checklist of like my outfits to go and what I still need, like I said, my champagne bottles. So this is what I have so far. I'm gonna put it in this clear bag and then put it in this tote. This is from Zara, by the way. It was like during their sale, like their summer ending sale or whatever. I'm with like $19 and I use it for school, like my laptop and stuff. It's amazing. But yeah, I'm gonna put everything in here. Clearly I'm still missing some things, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and pack it and I'll show you what I'm putting in there. Okay, so it turns out I actually don't need that much stuff. I kind of replaced the bobby pins with the Olaplex hair, like bond oil, whatever, because I don't need bobby pins, like for what? So yeah, I'm gonna put that in my bag. In here, I'm gonna put some slides to like walk from location to location because like, what do I look like wearing heels around campus? It's just too much for me. I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna put my cap in there because I'm gonna take some pictures with that too, but I don't want that in my head the entire time. But yeah. I think that's it for that. Okay, as for my jewelry, of course, you know, you gotta keep it real classy and super simple. I think I'm just gonna wear these like everyday gold rings on both my hands. And then my, you know, my gold hoops. Okay, we're all ready to go. My straps keep falling, but like low-key kind of a vibe. Like I kind of like it. I mean, I'm probably not gonna keep it like that for pictures. I mean, I don't know, we'll see. We'll see. But yeah, I have my sorority stole. My dress is from Zoe Riva, super super cute, a little big on me, but like I'd rather it be bigger and like longer than like short, and I have to keep like pulling it down and stuff. So yeah, I'll show you a better like outfit in the mirror. Okay, this is my graduation outfit. Super cute. Dress is from Zoe Riva, the same one in my the other vlog. It's the one I got. The dress is supposed to be like this, but they keep falling because they're a little big on me. I got a size like bigger than I should have because I'd rather it be like a little like bigger than like too short, you know? But yeah, my stole. And then I have my cap and gown. Oh, this is lotion for my legs. I have my cap and gown hanging up in the entrance. And yeah, I'm gonna go now. Mother photography mom or whatever. Okay, we are finally done. It's been like 2 freaking hours. My hair is frizzy. I'm sweating. I have champagnes and bubbles in my tummy right now. She's been a literal mom today. She's been fulfilling all her motherly duties. We got, what is this one called? The strawberry limeade. Is there flax in there or no?
Yes, there's flax.
Flax seeds. And you got?
A kiwi quencher with whey protein.
Kiwi quencher. Angie said that her best selfies have been in my car. And honestly, I agree. My best selfies have been in my car. Have I posted any? No, but they're there. So now I think we're just like killing time for her to go to
Chappy.
Some chapter stuff. Okay, I'm finally home now. Yeah, I'm exhausted. The humidity literally took me out. I think like towards like the last 30 minutes, I was just ready to go home. I can't with the humidity. But yeah, that was it. And I think it's gonna be like a week until I get my pictures back and like edited and stuff. I'll be posting them on my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram for those, and also follow me on Instagram because I'm a lot more active on there, like day-to-day stuff, like stories. I'm very big on stories. I love stories. We can follow each other. We can like be friends on there. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next week.